my Christmas display as of thus far. And here's the outside area.